Kedar, strike up the band. We're ready to eat, and I think for a wedding, a good place to start is with an appetizer. What do you think?
That's right.
What's your favorite appetizer here in front of us here at the Aviator?
So I'll tell you, this is one of our top hitters. It is our Bang Bang Sesame Chicken.
Look at that, with a
beautiful sweet chili glaze on top.
It's steamy.
Perfect appetizer.
It's hot.
Yes.
Hey, and also we got some nice egg rolls here.
I saw
you had some nice charcuterie trays.
We do.
Right. Salami, that kind of stuff.
Oh, yeah.
How do people decide what they want? I mean, I see this beautiful stuff here. I say, I'll take it all. How many different choices do they have?
Well, that's actually our biggest advantage. So we're, you know, we pride ourselves on saying that we're not a package style venue. We custom every menu from top to bottom for every event that is hosted within this building. And that's something we got a lot of pride in. So we don't want to box a couple or, you know, an event into a certain criteria of food. We want you to custom it because everybody's got a different taste.
By A, by B, by
That's right.
C.
That's right.
Do it like a piano. Make up your own tune, right?
You got it. Make your own experience.
I'm looking over here and I'm thinking, like, why do you put two people's food on one plate?
Yeah, that's a great question. So that's one of our biggest advantages. So what we did is we call it the dual entree dinner. We wanted to alleviate families from having to send an invitation out asking if guests want beef, chicken, or fish.
Check the chicken.
That's right.
Check the fish.
Old school tradition. Right. So this way, every guest gets two beautiful proteins on the same plate. You know, whether it's a surf and turf, that one is a crab cake with a filet mignon, or a short rib with a chicken bruschetta. Lots of choices to create that perfect pairing.
I know. When they brought these out of the kitchen, I was following around like a dog.
That's right.
Those look so good. These are the most giant scallops I've seen in a while.
We try to find the biggest scallop on the market.
Look at that.
So that is a pico de gallo scallop atop a tortilla with a little lemon slice.
Okay, so what's the largest wedding you've had here?
Yeah, largest wedding we can do in this space is 350, and then our other space that we were in is about 120.
So you could have two weddings going on at one
time.
And have all these different choices of food.
That's right.
And I took a look in the kitchen there. You could feed an army on it.
Oh, yeah. Place. It's a massive kitchen.
Yeah. So how do you decide what food you're going to pick for your wedding? Do you get a sheet and you see pictures of it also? Or do people come here and do they try? Do they do like a rehearsal dining experience? Or what's the best
That's
way to do
That's a great question. I'll tell you, one of our most favorite parts of the planning process is the tasting with our executive chef. That's the day we invite back the couple and their families, and they get to pick what they want to try because it is an expansive menu. We want them to have a good feeling on what they're going to select is going to satisfy them and their guests.
Yeah.
So they see everything from portion to presentation to plateware, all of it.
You know, so how many entrees do people choose? I mean, some people are vegetarians,
sure.
And some are, you know, who know what.
Sure.
Yeah, so how does that work?
So the beauty with our model, the only thing they have to capture on the invitation is anybody that's got dietary restrictions. That's it. Because then everybody else is getting the dual entree dinner.
Yeah. And how about wine choices and that sort of thing?
Oh, yeah.
How does that work?
Yeah, so bars, same with the bars. All custom-built bars. Just because every family, you know, there's a certain thing in your family that I'm sure everybody drinks, and we want to make sure we capture that day just to create that special little moment.
So your job is really not just the food, but to make the dream come true.
That's it. Yeah, you know, we always say our goal is for you to tell us what your dream wedding looks like, and our job is to make that happen within the space that night.
Okay, and we're talking about all this great food. We didn't talk about desserts. And how about the cake?
Yes.
Tell me about the cake.
Yeah, cake, very important part for the night. So, you know, we could take care of cake and pastries. You know, pastries is one of those things. There's a lot more emphasis on pastries nowadays than there used to be. You know, we do some lavish dessert displays.
You are the Aviator.
We are the Aviator.
Thank you, man.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.